Here they come, headed down toward the bottom portion of the track. They're going to take a right-hand turn up that hill to go topside for the first time today.
Right out. Now I know why you apologized. Yes. I'm not going to be able to hear my bike and stuff.
That's okay.
I got some earplugs.
Get the whole shot.
You turn out there when I pass you?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Oh, okay. That thing was ringing my ears and you're a rock in the head. Run for a whole lap.
Is still holding out a number five spot. Jeff Warren is double the pitch. Warren was running up there at six. Warren is now back to the bottom of the ninth. Because the first outdoor national of the year is going to be down at Gainesville. Right now, Jeff Ward, as he works his way back up to the back. Jean-Michel Bale from France, rider number 111. Four, number five.
World champion, Jean-Michel!